Pure Golf Boys are coming to you with another video blog. We're at Baltusrol, side of 12 US Opens. This is going to be something a bit special. We're playing with Ryan Oelkers and his old man, Richard. There's the famous clubhouse, and we are pretty damn excited. So here's to a magic day, eh? Cut.
Oh, hello.
Here we have Rich, the best 15 handicapper of the year.
My partner.
Him and Jamie are two up through four. We're in a bit of strife. But how are we going, Chris? Going well?
Good.
Good.
Having a good day with the
Kiwis.
Oh, having a great day.
Oh, welcome home again. It's too late for apologies and falling at my feet. Can't get away at the world just said. Had to put a bullet into his head. And then lit up a cigarette. Said to call if I feel unfair. What he said, Fred, I just killed a man. I come lay him on my girlfriend. And now they're both dead. You can be so cold when they dead.
Going. Jamie is on fire on these batteries. Combined 10 shots. This is what we've got to compete with.
650. You can be so cold when they dare.
We've got a wee shoot as well.
It's too late for apologies and falling out my feet.
Your big balls here, yeah, standing behind Jack Nicklaus's putt, where he had a 1-iron in the 67 open to win. Mike's got 2-iron. A yard back.
Yeah, baby!
Show off. What a show off.
Oh, just off the edge.
You would have lost the open. Check out that proud flag. Here in the middle of New Jersey, we've got a Kiwi flag flying proud and tall for us. Welcome. That's some welcoming.